before they close the curtain.
First day of practice wasn't easy.
Can't lie, it was a bit of a surprise.
I bet. You know, I started coaching because of kids like you. Kids who truly believe in the concept of team, who put others above themselves. I wasn't trying to punish you. Fact is, I respected what you did for Porter. The fact that I couldn't do it myself, the fact that I succumbed to the power, to the pressure of my job. Made me ill. I want you to know that I wasn't asked to resign. I chose to. That team was lucky to have you, boy. I want you to do me a favor.
What's that?
I want you to get out there and get us this dub.
I got you, Coach. Good, Coach.
All right. All right.
Oh shit!
She put it to work, see it?
C'est la part de ma calculation.
And the Summer League Championship is underway. I'm Blake Suniga here with Tim Sports.
Championship!
And Brian Manapotemi bringing you all the action.
Oh shit!
Here with the Summer League crown on the line. A lot of great young talent here on both sides.
And there are some lottery picks we expected to see here, but also a few surprises in this game, one of which is Jay.
Yeah, now he's been a big story during this summer league, and he'll be one to watch in what should be a great championship matchup.
And we look at both these teams, clearly have had some great showings so far in summer league.
They both follow the same sort of path, slow starts at first, but once the rookies got going, they have been on a roll throughout the elimination phase.
And here's Jay outside.
Nails the tray!
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Now here is Adams. Guarded closely. Culver. They double him with Jay. Back to Adams. Shot clock at 6. Tries again. It's deflected.
Still can't get anything going here after 3 tries.
And here's Jay outside.
Oh, Jimmy did.
It's Jimmy by Walden. Over to the left wing. And again, no good by Minnesota.
Green beans, smoking on them green beans. Doctor told me eat my veggies, so I ate my green
beans.
Absolutely, the defense unable to react quickly enough to deal with their passer.
And since Jay has been getting regular run with this team, they've been very hot.
The whole team just flipped a switch with him, and they've been a powerhouse in the league ever since he's gotten more minutes.
Now here is Culver. Pass to Bell. Adams. Here's Reed.
Looking to end the run. Count it.
Good.
I'll tell you, Culver has an array of moves once he gets into the lane.
The Lakers with the ball. Jay. He's guarded by Adams. And that one's good shade.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan should be simple. Get on the ball and get out of the way.
Some tough offensive sets, and they really want to turn it around.
They got to lock in and need a basket just to regain some momentum.
Now here is Culver. Adams with it.
Stretching the lead into double digits already.
Such a hot start. They'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
Well, the deficit will go away quickly if he does.
Easiest play, just dunk it.
Yeah, just dunk it. Rise above the rim, young fella. And I like the way he capped that drive off, though, the one-handed punch.
Well, seeing them now on the floor, Shai and AW were actually workout partners before the NBA draft. Two friends on opposite teams here.
And as friendly as they might be off the floor, I bet they're going to try and slaughter the other on the stat sheet. Each player looking to make a name for themselves in this championship game.
Pass to Okogie. The teardrop falls in.
He knew what he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
The Lakers leading. Here's Che.
Again, the Lakers. Yeah, they're allowing a sky-high field goal percentage. This just isn't going to cut it if they want a chance at winning this game.
Not at all. You rarely see a team surrender points this easily. I mean, effort-wise, execution-wise, something. They've got to do better.
Now here is Che. He's got 16. A nice shot by Lopez.
They built a big lead very early.
Boy, right from the tip, there isn't anything they haven't done well.
It has been a textbook dominant performance.
To the paint. Well-timed pass, and it goes straight to the bucket for the layup. Well, one thing with Summer League, here in the championship game, you get to see rookies and sophomores take on a bigger role.
Well, most of these guys aren't going to get nearly as many shots or touches in the regular season. But they can learn to lead and put these teams on their shoulders here in a game like this.
That's now 8 of 9 for him early in the first, and nothing is slowing him down, it seems.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Walden's shot is good.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given moment.
Che outside. Grantham. Che outside. Clock at 6. For 3.
And the Lakers hit again from deep. Their offense has come together immediately. They're threatening to win with this game.
I can't imagine those.
Shots too wet, boy.
is. The revolutionary. I told you.
Take it easy, man. It's just summer league.
Look at this cool cat. You'd think his college coach wasn't hired the day after he signed.
Hey, I appreciate you giving me a heads up on that, too.
I actually knew you could handle it. You were killing him out there. And I got somebody who wants to meet you.
So, Z, who are we meeting?
Nah. Who are you meeting?
Go on. Now's your time.
Thank God that we're here again. Yo, it's the kind of shit that makes you let it go. Living in a city where it's hard to show. We don't get to take this hard to show. Now we got it.
The King.
Take a seat, little bro. When I first came into the league, I was just trying to prove myself. It was all about ball. It took me a while to understand the responsibility, the opportunity that I was given. You know, I speak for those without a voice. People who grew up like I did, poor, without hope. Those people, those kids, they exist on every corner of the globe, and they're all deserving of a chance. I believe no one person is capable of turning the tide, but we all have an obligation, because somewhere along the way, somebody picked us up, and that's why we pay it forward. You think you're ready for all of that?
I know I am.
Well, welcome to the league.
My career. We'll be back with the the games and stuff, playing with the Lakers and some my part. But till next time, we out here. Peace. Love you guys. Hey, bruh. Oh, this is over. Walking in with a dookie bum clothes on.
This is it. Opening to end a three-game report. Well, in DA, that's the
we skip through all this.
Organization. Thanks for that report.
It is
here's what the schedule for the Lakers looks like. On Friday, they'll be matching up against Rudy Gobert and the Utah Jazz. Then on Sunday, they'll host the Charlotte.
Am I want to come on the court, bro?
Their competitive spirit right now is coming out of training camp.
Or I'm just sitting
here. Next couple weeks, which team jumps out, and which coaching staffs have done a great job preparing their team coming out of camp. Now, we know that teams can fall off, Kevin, that talent will catch up. Other veteran teams may get themselves back into a rhythm. But coming out of training camp, how much more together are teams and teams that make changes? What are they playing like?
What's their chemistry?
Let's find out how they're going to play this year.
Come on, Bron. Come on, Bron. Yes! Fucking LeBron! The fucking GOAT! The fucking GOAT! The fucking GOAT!
And so it's the Lakers who come out on top here. This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for them.
Really an accomplishment. And
LeBron's the fucking GOAT, baby.
Take a road game like this and simply deflate.
This probably happens for everybody's team, but I don't care. LeBron's a fucking GOAT. Get paid $1,000 just showing up, motherfucker. Oh, yeah, I was picking his fucking nose. Where my phone was. LeBron the fucking GOAT. Let me talk to the cameras.
This is Hank and the Hornet on 98.9 The Flex, the official home of your Los Angeles Lakers.
Get hip or get stuff. Fucking Dwight.